I would revise my history if I could, but right now I'm thirsty, he said. I need water, the liquid scent of the sisters, mothers, daughters. I can't explain the way the knots of my neck unravel to the hypnotic twitch of a sister's hips. I travel miles when a baseline bends its bare ass into my face, but time stops with the subtle swivel of a slim's waist. I chase the fish as far as seamen can swim. Complications come apart in the heaven of the body rock. Isn't then this the most human of possible hubris, victimless vice? Grip my tip and dive twice into the honey well of a girl's thighs. Eyes, just a strand of DNA tossed in the wind that Tetis sits. God's will, the pelvis, the keyhole of the double helix. And girl, our limbs entwined at the hand, rails of spiral staircases. I close my cold black eyes and see 100 pastel faces. No, I mean just one, I mean just yours. Moon queen, earth goddess, dig the design of your dharma. Worship the wisdom body, flawless, spell my name. Holy script, flick of your lower back and spine. Make me forget my name with the wiggle of the banshee and the serpents on my mind's been parched love in dire need of sleep. I twist in the sheets, dream empty wells, deep but dry. Can't justify when my wickedness wayward wends, or the difference between pedestal and auction block. When my eyes blind, run red and thin, you're the ink while I'm the pen. And we'll spell another episode in a cycle that never ends. It never ends.